The situation right now in Gaza is absolutely critical. Tens of thousands of children are lost or buried under rubble. There is a human engineered famine happening. Aid is unable to get through. What the world community does right now is critical. This invasion has led to a slaughter. We're seeing tens of thousands of people being killed. And every time the extremist government of Benjamin Netanyahu crosses a so-called red line, they look around the world and wonder if there's going to be any consequences for their action. And to date, from countries like Australia, there have been next to none. And as a result, a humanitarian catastrophe is unfolding before our eyes. Now is the time for governments like ours to start putting pressure on this extremist government of Benjamin Netanyahu to stop this genocidal invasion. The Greens have been calling for Labor to put pressure on this extremist Benjamin Netanyahu government now for months. There are some very concrete things that Labor could do right now to put pressure to stop the invasion and to stop the slaughter. Australia could impose sanctions on this extremist Netanyahu government. Australia could expel the Israeli ambassador until the invasion stops. Australia could say it will no longer be making parts for fighter jets, the very same kind of fighter jets that get used to drop bombs in Gaza. There's many, many things Australia could do, including recognising Palestine, that would put pressure on the extremist Israeli government under Benjamin Netanyahu to stop this invasion. What countries like Australia do matters. Labor should spend less time trying to pressure Senator Payman and the Greens to stop speaking out, and more time pressuring Benjamin Netanyahu to stop this genocidal invasion. The Greens will keep pushing in this parliament for Labor to act. The public wants Labor to join the push for peace. Labor should not take further action against Senator Payman, but instead should work out what action they can take to put pressure on Benjamin Netanyahu to stop this invasion. That is what the focus should be this week. Labor should stop pressuring Senator Payman and start pressuring Benjamin Netanyahu to stop this genocidal invasion. The Greens will keep coming back to this parliament to put pressure on this government to act, to get Labor to act, to in turn put pressure on Benjamin Netanyahu, because it is going to take the world community to stop this slaughter.